Krishna, this is a beautiful shloka from Garuda Purana. So what is bhakti? We all use the word bhakti, and also we say many times sewa, sewa, sewa karo, you know. The sewa is, everywhere talked about in bhakti cycle. So this shloka from Garuda Purana very beautifully describes that bhakti, how it is equal to sewa. So see the Sanskrit. Bhajityesha vai dātuhu sevāyam parigirtitaḥ. So bhakti has the bhajdātu inside it. Bhajdātu means verb. So what does the word bhajdātu indicate? Sevāyam parikirtitaḥ. So the word bhaj means seva. That is the indicator. That means, that's why bhakti means seva. Tasmāt seva bhudai prokta bhakti sadhana bhūyasi. So seva is our sadhana. Means seva means to serve, to please. To please Krishna using the 64 kinds of devotional service, right? Out of which the five are very prominent, right? Namakirtana, Sadhu Sangha, Bhagavata Shravana, Srimurti Shradhara Sevana, and Maturavas. These five are prominent, and out of this five, Namakirtana is the highest. So we have to be conscious that to please Krishna, we have to do the Namam. Namakirtana, Nagar Sankirtana is very easy to please. And next comes the Japa. Of course, Nagar Sankirtana is very pleasing. We have to prioritize that. So, friends, the main goal is the shloka from Garuda Purana, that bhaj, bhakti has the bhajdhatu inside, and bhajdhatu indicates sevayam parikirtaha. So, seva is the essence of bhakti. What is seva means? To give pleasure to another. So, when we apply that to God, we have to do things which pleases the God or his associates, Krishna or his devotees. Then that becomes a sadhana of seva, from which our real identity will be revealed. And we'll, with the spiritual identity revealed, we achieve the perfection, because that's so beautiful. Hare Krishna.